Now that is a Texas snowstorm.
Be careful.
Hey, this is Joe the Plumber reporting live from somewhere in Texas. It's cold out here and there's a lot of snow. Oh my God, look at this blizzard. Whew, God almighty, I can barely stand it, you guys. Y'all just better stay in the house.
Woke up to this morning at our campground. It's 10 degrees outside. The lake looks very pretty. It's very cold and we have lost power. The furnace quit sometime during the night, probably because power going on and off. Got it running right now. And our lithium batteries are at about 60%. And if you look at the outages online, we are here at Canyon Lake. Indicates out of power.
Do it. Oh, yeah. He's my hero.
You can't even. Chema, what are you doing? What are you doing? What is it?
What do you think? This is cold out here and there's a lot of snow. There's a strip mall. A couple cars around. Nobody at Starbucks. Get back in the house. You have to come out here.
Don't hit the car.
Those storm coming. Let's go.
Here we are, we're live. I don't know what time it is, but it's coming down pretty hard. I guess visibility is probably 50 yards. I could barely see my neighbor's yard.
See those little, trying to get those little tornadoes, the little snow tornadoes.
Yeah.